Our final hymn is a prayer for God's company at life's darkest moments.
God grant to the living grace, to the departed rest, to the Church, the Queen, the Commonwealth, and all people, peace and concord, and to us and all his servants, life everlasting. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among you and remain with you always.
Amen.